He did done.
He did done.
He did done.
He did done. Fulfill the safety procedure and safety equipment. Therefore,
he climbed the scaffold without body harness.
Encik Azmi Sharin is an employer. Therefore, yesterday, a group of government sector came and make an inspection at the site and found that Encik Azmi Sharin did not fulfill the safety procedure to the all workers. Unfortunately, Encik Azmi Sharin has been taken to the police station for some investigation. I urge all of you to wear a protective equipment and to follow the safety procedure while you at work at site. And I pray to God.
Am I right?
Pray to God, okay.
That he asked me to fulfill his requirement to be locked inside the prison. Assalamualaikum.
Itu bukan. And I pray. And I pray.
Jangan. And I pray.
That Encik Azmi will be released.
Cannot
from the police station.
Will be released at the police station
as soon as possible.
Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum.
Okay.